Operation Football getting a warm reception at Warriors Stadium. Plum visiting their section foe Penn-Trafford, 17-0 Warriors in the third when they begin to pile it on. First, Cameron Suman picks off Anthony Little, gives Penn-Trafford the ball in Plum's backyard. A pass interference call gave PT even better field position. Cam LaFoon gives the ball to John Gay, who takes it into the end zone for the touchdown, 31-0 Warriors. Still in the third, direct snap to Caleb Lisbon. And watch the footwork. He's off to the races. All Penn traffic tonight, 48-0. They tame the Mustangs and run their record to 3-0.